of an international psychoanalytic association. But the struggle is not yet over.